The woman got on the bus right here, but wouldn't pay the fare. She was apparently drunk. The driver says things quickly got out of hand.
Milwaukee County Transit provided 30 million rides last year, and it's safe to say every one of them knew you can't ride for free. But police say this woman argued with the driver who demanded she pay for her ride, making her point with the tip of a knife, stabbing the driver in the arm.
We were surprised to hear about this because incidents like this are very rare.
Christina Hoffman with MCTS visited the driver at the hospital and says he'll be okay after a few days off. She also saw the video of the assault, which isn't being released. Police are still trying to identify the woman.
I was really impressed by how calm, cool, and collected he stayed because the passenger was verbally and physically abusive.
He's doing fine. I ended up going to the hospital, and he kind of told me a little bit what's going on.
The head of the transit union also checked in on the driver, injured despite a plastic shield installed a few years ago to protect drivers.
Now there's a partition there. How does that happen?
Well, you still could get around it because it's not a full partition. It's just enough to cover, you know, the drivers from, you know, getting direct hit. But people go around that shield all the time.
Is that something you guys look at, like going forward? Is there like a modification that could be made to the shield?
Right. Security on the bus is our utmost importance for both our drivers and our passengers, of course. So anything's open for discussion. Yeah. So we'll be looking at this.
And Nick joins us once again. Nick, the transit system says attacks on drivers are rare. How frequent are they?
I've actually been cut in half the last few years. They had 38 in 2016. Last year, they only had 15. Something like this would be on the more serious end. Most of those are things like spitting at a driver or throwing a liquid at the driver, Patrick.
Nick Bohr reporting live in Milwaukee.